grandpa.
Oh, here's some of the... I'm going to cut them out of the fire.